And we were talking about this in the game before. Kratzikova, she has not had a lot of play time this year for the Drexel Dragons. However, when you're playing a game like this, and as you guys have seen before, JMU's ability to get into the paint and create those shots, they're trying to bring her in there, get some width to stop her. However, Mickens again.
And right there, Kat, you just said, getting into the paint. Mickens is just going all out tonight. Another and one opportunity.